people are doing stuff again. Oh, hell yeah, that's great. Yeah, let's go. All right, I'm gonna talk to you later, Flo. Hey, I'm gonna see you outside. All right, later. We back, baby! Baby!
That's why they call me so shady. That's why they call
Kareem's the best, man.
Shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back.
That's obviously Kareem as well.
Slim Shady. I'm back. I'm back.
Well, people are doing stuff again, guys. Feels so good. Yes. People are doing stuff again, guys. You know what that means? We can do the show again. People are doing stuff again. And one of the things people are doing are the Olympics. Yep, that's right. Olympics just happened. And if you didn't watch it, you should have watched it because it was crazy. BMX is in that. We official. What are we official? What? I don't know. Athletes now? Are we official athletes? Like, we're official athletes now. Yeah, we're in the Olympics. They did BMX Park. They canceled BMX Street due to they couldn't find any street riders who could pass a drug test. Other than Brock Rayford. Brock! Logan Martin Lawrence took first at, here we go. Logan Martin took first in the men's park division. Flippity-whippity, skippity-whippities, he did it all. He was really killing it. Don't know anyone around like that. And in the women's division of the Tokyo Olympic Games, we got Chelsea... Shit, her name's not Chelsea.
So you think you got Chelsea Clinton?
Keep him talking.
Charlotte Worthington. Big shout out to Charlotte Worthington for taking home the win. Coached under Jamie Beswick for Australia in the Olympic Women's Division BMX Park Finals. She did a 360 flip. Damn it! Big shout out to Charlotte Worthington for taking home the gold in the U.S. Women's Olympic Park Games. And also the first woman to do a 360 flip in competition. I saw that clip. Have you seen that clip? If not, someone maybe play it or Charlie go do something. Watch that clip. That shit was sick as hell. It's a big win for us. Big shout out to Charlotte Worthington for taking home the women's gold and the first ever 360 flip done by a woman in contest. Shout out to you, girl. You sick. Let's ride together one time. Or sometime. Or, you know, one time probably. I don't know. Hold on. What's that girl's name? Chelsea? Congratulations are in order to Hannah Roberts taking home silver in the women's division of the Olympic Games. Shout out to you. But, Team USA, let's talk. I got a bone to pick with you, player. We gotta talk about something. All right, everybody else, stop watching, turn it off. Team USA, keep it on. I gotta talk to you real quick. Mute it. What do you really gotta do? Team USA, you see me? I'm talking to you. Me and you, let's go. Here's my bone I gotta pick with you, player. Bones. Couple bones, maybe. We invented this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at all this. We invented this. We did this. Wouldn't be nothing without us. We couldn't do better than silver. Come on, man. Come on. We had Ryan Nyquist coaching, one of the best riders in the world, 10-time X Games champion, and what'd you guys do? You had him as a coach. Why didn't you have him riding for us, player? Why was he not riding in the contest? I want to know. Someone answer me. Send me a comment. Leave me a comment. Like, subscribe. Let me know, though, because, you know, Ryan Nyquist should have been out there riding instead of coaching. Then we could have got the gold, baby. My case race. Or my rest case. My case rest. How are they talking, court? Ryan Nyquist on Fart Fridays will wake up, put the gold medal on his neck, take a shit, put a gold diaper on. You know why? Because he eats, sleeps, and shits gold medals. Come on, son. Simple. Simple. All right, guys. I digress. We're going to shift gears here like we just got a new mountain bike sponsor.
God damn.
New York City. Down in the streets. Jam. Let's cut to our live correspondent in the field right now. Who we have on today?
We're out here at Doug of the Streets. I threw a contest for everyone.
Doing good?
I feel like a dumpster fire.
This is how you really learn how to do this shit, bro. You just,
let me see the cover.
1-800-CLICK. That's who you call through.
Behind the moves.
rock, I can go up a rail, hard 360 every time. Rayford for winning the Dawn of the Streets ring. Come back next year. Maybe you'll see me there. Maybe I'll win. BMX Media News. We have a big announcement to make. Kareemsworld. Yes, me, Kareem, from Kareemsworld. We back, baby. We came back. We made it. We made a big comeback. First episode, you're watching it now. It's been a long time. We missed you. Me and Charlie are back. We bike, we ride, we black. It's all good. We back, baby. Well, guys, that's all the time we got today. Unfortunately, I gotta go outside and do some stuff because you guys are outside doing stuff. So, thanks for watching. Peace, love, and soul train. Kareem from Kareemsworld. We're gonna be back. More. Fully loaded. I don't know what we're doing, but we're gonna do it to the fullest. Let's go. I miss you guys. I hope you miss me too. Peace, love, soul train. I'm out, bitch.
Yeah, we did it.
Champions. I'm a fucking champion. I'm a champion. Me.
I murder a rhyme one word at a time. You never heard of a mind. It's perverted as mine. You better get rid of that nine.
Ernie, if you bite that banana, I swear to God. If you bite the banana, I swear to God. Go lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Yeah, no, don't play with the dice. Just lay down. Lay down. You trying to play with dice now? God. Okay, here we go.